Good morning guys, this is day 2 for us on our Nepal ride. It's the 25th of March and on the first night we stayed at Chisapani. We could not find any decent hotels, so we pitched our tent right on top of the restaurant that we had our dinner. And let me show you the view from here. We did not realize how beautiful this is. Let me just show you. This is what we woke up to in the morning, and the wind is crazy here. The restaurant owner actually warned us, but we thought how bad it would be. You can see how the tent is fluttering, but we had a good night's sleep, so we are fresh and we are ready to go to Rara Lake, which is. And before we go, I wanted to show you something. So this is how cooking is done in rural parts. This is a chulha. This is where the fire goes and the vessel comes on top. Desi style of cooking. This is the Karnali Bridge and it is amazing. Wow man, just look at the beauty. Let me just get down and get a few shots. Wow, 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 wow. Oh nice, such clear water flowing here. Let me put down the volume of my song so that you can hear. Wow. And mind you, this whole big bridge is shaking. Alright guys, so after spending some time on the bridge, we have moved further ahead and we are going towards Virendranagar, which is around 150 kilometers from here, and then we'll see after reaching there and finding out from the local people how the route is for Rara Lake, and then we'll go further. This is the plan. Now let's see how it goes for us today. But as of now, this route is perfect. Forests on both sides and a clear road ahead. There seems to be a check post of the police. Alright, so after getting ourselves checked in at the check post, we came to know that this is a forest area, so there is a specific speed limit and wild animals can cross the road, so we have to drive under 40 km per hour, and the way they try to control this is that they give you an entry time of this check post. And then further up ahead, there is another check post. So we checked in here at 9:55 local time, and by 10:17 approximately by that time, we need to exit the other checkpost on the other side. If we are early, they'll know that we rode faster than 40 km per hour, which is a very ingenious method, and I like this. And let's see if we can spot some wild animals, some deer, or if you are lucky, maybe some carnivores as well. Fingers crossed. And this is why we came to Nepal. All of a sudden, the forest area, the road has disappeared. It's completely mud here and it's very slippery. So we're taking it very slow. It's all dust. And this is actually a river crossing. So we are very close to the exit point of this wildlife protected area. You can see the checkpost from here. And we are right on time, exactly at the time that was mentioned on the slip, because we were following the speed limit rigorously. Let me just switch this camera off for now. So this is Bhavai Bridge. The length of the bridge is 325 meters. That's nice, man. Just look at this beauty. All such clear water. So we are back on track after having breakfast at Gopalpur. We are en route to Virendranagar, and just look at the view, man. Jungle all around, straight road ahead. What more can you expect? Amazing. Alright guys, so this is Nepal for you. You have deciduous forest here, and if I turn to my left, there's a freaking river flowing here with clear waters. Isn't this amazing? And we just halted here to soak in the view. The wolf pack is here with me. So we've stopped at Virendranagar. Gold's bike is giving him some problems. It's missing a bit. So we found a mechanic and he's gonna check what seems to be the problem.
Okay, so as I told you, bike miss maar rahi thi. तो अभी प्रॉब्लम इसमें ये है कि इसका स्पार्क प्लग जो है वो ख़राब है. एक गैप होता है स्पार्क प्लग में, वो थोड़ा कम होना चाहिए, उसमें थोड़ा ज़्यादा था ऐसा अमन भाई ने बोला है. बाकी मेरे को इतनी ज़्यादा नॉलेज नहीं है टेक्निकल. सो अब निकाल दिया है स्पार्क प्लग. अभी वो जो वर्कर था जो काम कर रहा था, गया लेने दूसरा. देखो फिर करा दें. सी बोलो बोलो.
बात ये था कि मेरा गाड़ी जब भी मैं फोर्थ गियर या हिल्स में जब रेव करता हूँ, जैसे किसी को खांसी हुआ है ऐसे गाड़ी करता है, और मुझे बहुत दुख होता है कि यार ये क्या है.
दुख होता है इनको,
चला नहीं पा रहा हूँ, मजा नहीं आ रहा है. और रोड ट्रिप पे आए हैं तो हमारा अमन भाई ने सजेस्ट किया कि तुरंत इसको चेक करना है वरना दिक्कत हो सकता है. तो मुझे भी लगा कि हाँ चलो एक बार स्पार्क प्लग का ट्राई
दिया था.
तो उसके वजह से हमने तुरंत पेट्रोल भरा के करीब 100 मीटर में ही मैकेनिक था, उसे जाके हमने कंसल्ट किया और स्पार्क प्लग को चेक किया तो स्पार्क प्लग में प्रॉब्लम था।
ओहो।
तो हमने तुरंत उसको बदला और अब गाड़ी दौड़ रही है घोड़ा जैसे।
घोड़ा जैसे, वाह
वाह वाह।
तो अभी मैं बहुत खुश हूँ, तो देखते हैं कैसे चलता है। होपफुली
हिंदी,
होपफुली उम्मीद है कि
सब अच्छा रहेगा,
सब अच्छा रहेगा, गाड़ी ठीक चलेगा। धन्यवाद,
शब्बा खैर।
हेलो गाइस, सो वी हैव गॉन फ्रॉम वीरेंद्र नगर एंड इन टू रारा लेक विच इज क्वाइट फार, इट इज अराउंड 230 किलोमीटर स्टिल and it's almost evening now, it's 4:30 p.m. but we're enjoying this route. This is a proper mountainous route, man. There's a lot of curves and twists and I'm giving it a full throttle, concentrate on the turns, the curves.
ओके, सो हमने क्या किया, हमने अभी चिकन को विद दिस दही देखिए सब मिक्स किया बिकॉज हमारे गोल शेफ ने बोला है। तो शेफ जरा रिव्यू दे उसका कैसा था।
बेसिकली जतिन हियर वांटेड मोर फूड, ही वाज क्वाइट हंग्री एंड इट वाज अ गुड आइडिया दैट ही ट्रिगर्ड दैट थॉट, सो वी थॉट ऑफ ये ज्यादा चीनी वाला
बराबर सब में
बराबर है, सो वी थॉट why not try some chicken fry.
So look at there, yes.
So the chicken has come and so I wanted to have some curd yogurt, so it's good while traveling, so we got yogurt as well. And suddenly a genius idea sparked in Jatin's mind, what if we try mixing both. I told Val, it does taste good because whenever you add any fried non-vegetarian food with yogurt it tastes good. So we tried that now.
Isn't that natural?
And the product is right here. And it tastes amazing. First was a pilot. The pilot was successful and we tried more. So it's really good. I'm going to give you a reaction or a response of how it feels. Yum.
Ratna Samiji, how's it?
It's amazing. Very nice.
Amazing, huh?
what more can you ask, guys? The setting of the Himalayas at the back, about to begin, with us sitting with a real simple, the common man, if you have to say, are the people who live here, who are cut off from the mainstream world that we live in.
It's quite nice.
And the route that we are going here, it's pretty much a novice route, not many people know of it. It's on the way to Rara Lake. So stay tuned, we will be updating you guys with a lot of information and a lot of exciting wacko things that we'll be doing. Yeah,
hindi mein kehne ka matlab hai jo masti hai bakchodi karenge sab dikhaenge, samajh gaye? Ha bhai, kuch keh rahe ho?
In fact, most of the people, if you talk about Nepal, Nepal is just Mustang Valley and Kathmandu and the surrounding areas for them. But we are also covering western part of Nepal, which is predominantly untouched by, say, a common tourist. So yeah, we are trying to explore Nepal, going one step ahead for most of the other people. And yeah, trying to explore this country more, trying to connect with the people, how they live and what they do. That's the motive of this ride.
Thank you.
भी पड़ी है, रात के 12 बज रहे हैं। अभी थोड़ी देर पहले हमने डिनर किया है और आज का हमारा रूम ये है। दिस रूम इज फॉर 500 रुपीज।
NPR
एग्जैक्टली NPR। और खाना भी खा लिया हमने।
व्लॉग में थोड़ा जोश कम है।
एग्जैक्टली नींद आ रही है ना, दिखाना पड़ेगा नींद आ रही है।
तो दिखा लड़के जोश।
ये होना भाई, ये होना टूट जाए, नीचे जाना पड़े। रारा रे जा रहे हैं हम अभी। वहीं पहुंचेंगे सीधा, वहीं मिलेंगे।